Let's play a game. How do we get 3? Yes, it's 6 minus 3. What about 2? It's 3 minus 1. 3 plus 2 equals 5. You're doing well. What about 4? Yes, it's 5 minus 1. What about 7? It's 4 plus 3. How do we get 6? It's 7 minus 1. Now get 5. It's 6 minus 1. Get 7. You have to add 5 to 2. What about 6? It's 7 minus 1. Now get 1. It's 6 minus 5. You did it!